Okay, I see him. This woodchuck has a den or burrow in the roots of an old basswood tree. He's or she is cautiously coming out. Looking and smelling, no doubt, to see if there's any danger. Listening carefully. Not moving very much. Looks a little sleepy. This winter hibernator is probably making its appearance for the first time this spring, and it can see its shadow today in mid-May. We've got some red squirrel activity. The largest squirrel in North Dakota. Oh, there he goes.